Speaking of which, did you get? No, I didn't. No. Hello, everyone. Let's turn that off. And stop, reset, and let's begin. Let's begin playing GoldenEye. Let's resume where we left off. I tested it. I tested it earlier just to see if I could get everything, if I still got it. You know what I mean? But hello, Geek Boy, how you doing tonight? Welcome aboard. Isn't this great? You could be in one of my videos. Isn't that awesome? For once. Yeah, last time we didn't really end off too well. Forgot to include. Oh, let's take a few steps back here. I forgot to do that. Whoa, that's not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. Yes. Border. Now we're gonna do soft. That was in Half-Life video. Yeah, I know, but still. Anyway, hi. Forgot to turn the record player off. That's not good. Just keep the record running. These guys always fuck with me. It's pissing me off. This is already a great start. But welcome anybody who is starting to join on in. Welcome. Anybody. This Geek Boy is not a very talkative fellow. It's weird how those messages are disappearing, and the ones at the top aren't. I don't know what that's about. Am I coming in okay, Geek Boy? Just let me know if my audio needs adjustment. Good, good. Good to hear. Thank you. I forgot to start the timer. Damn. Oh. There we go. Let's change it to that one, because I didn't use it that much last time. I used it for maybe a couple of seconds. I don't think I used white either, so I'll use that one next time. All these guys act like they die, but they don't. It confuses the shit out of me. Nice. It's really funny how they just group up together like that and just that. Streambot, I don't know what you're talking about. Welcome if you're a real person. I don't know what you're talking about. I mean, I could get a stream bot if that's what you're saying, but I'm not really that worried about spam, to be honest. Maybe if I got more viewers on my thing, but I don't know. I'm just kind of winging it, dude. I forgot about these two guys. Hopefully I could fucking finish this. Hardest part of the whole thing. Uh-oh, this is daunting. Oh, shit. God damn it. I'm really just tired of this mission. Just kind of want to get through it. Did I get hurt too much? Oh yeah, I did. Definitely. Whatever. Ah, fuck. These fucks! God damn. Alright. This is like my 8th attempt at this fucking level. Fuck me, man. I was doing so well. Yeah, I'm definitely failing this, but whatever. I don't know how he didn't hit me. I was totally a goner. Magic, yes. There's always a fuck that comes out of here. I don't know where he comes from, but there he is. Fuck that guy. I'm great at this game, let me tell ya. Wow. There we go. That wasn't so bad. All right, all we need, I just need to get past this level and this shit won't be as like gruesome. But then I have to face the jungle and I just realized that it's gonna suck, but whatever. I'm sure I can do it. How many fucking shots does that guy take? What the? All right. God. What? Wait, that door was just open. What? There was definitely not someone in here a second ago. That was lame. This game's fucking with me. Either there are two guys in that bathroom or this game's fucking with me. Around. Kill these fucks. Turn around, wait for this guy. Except waiting for him. This is useless, so I just run after him. Just gotta asshole. Has to be some guy in here. Oh, that sucks. I wanted one of the ZMG fucks. Oh, one of those. That was insane. They're just waiting there with their guns out, ready to shoot. Oh, that was crazy. All right. That was easy. Alright, all I have to do is not fuck up. That was easy. Oh, hey. What? 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 No! Aw, fuck! I'm not supposed to be here! What the hell? What is this? That door was supposed to go down and... Oh, no. Oh, fuck, dude. Are you fucking joking? God damn it. This isn't normally accessible. This is not supposed to be here. Like, what? I did break the game. Oh, that pisses me off. I'm gonna blow up in just a few seconds. Good, you got the fucking passcode. At what cost? Ooh. There goes Natalia. I mean, I didn't blow up. I'm still here. Is this like a good refuge? It all just happens over there. Alright. That was weird. Fuck. Annoying. Alright. Let's do this shit again. That wasn't even my fault. The game just glitched. Yeah, they just disappeared. I don't know, dude. I'm still fucking baffled by that. Like, why? That's literally every... Like, I've played this game hundreds of times. I've never run into that. Oh god, there's a guy here. Not another guy in here, is there? Good. It's this mission I'm having the most trouble with. Like, it really isn't that hard. Like, I've already played harder missions than this. I just don't know why I suck. Ba-da-da-da-da. There we go. Alright, give me a guy with a ZMG so I can make this easy. Yes! No, never mind. God damn it. Fuck. All right, the guys with the blue hats pursue you. The guys with the black hats do not. And there's a guy's hand going through. I guess he has a red hat, so I don't fucking know. Where's the guy? Gotta come at some point. There you are. See, that's supposed to happen. I don't know what the fuck happened last time. Yeah, I think so. Alright, once again, I did it in 10 seconds. I had to wait for her bullshit. That's literally what this level consists of, her hacking this stupid Sony PVM monitor. Yeah, like literally, where's the computer? All I see is a monitor. Alright, cool, let's see. He's in Cuba! I hope I make this. All right, ready? Five, go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. No! What? What? Oh, well, needless to say, this fucking level is ruthless. There you are. That was easy. Damn, man. Wow! It's always this part. These fucking ZMG. Ugh. Jesus, I didn't know it'd be right there. Alright, here he comes. Did I not get the key? There's the key. Alright, please, for the love of God. I was about to say, what the fuck happened? Input on my controller just stopped working. I was about to get really pissed. Alright. So, I guess my next strategy is to come out and then over. To the left? I don't know. Alright, hurry up. Yeah, we're just gonna wait here. I don't care how long this fucking takes. I ain't speedrunning the game. Stay on this side. Go this way. Alright. Whoa. Okay. Fucking God. Fuck this mission. I have no desire to ever play this mission ever again. Look at me. Game Show Live, how are you, man? Welcome. Are you using an emulator or an N64? I am using N64. And you showed up at the right time because I literally did about 600 attempts of that. Is that motherfucker? How do you get stream capture cards? Well, I have a Panasonic analog video mixer that does this shit, and then I've run the game console through there and then output it to upscaler to HDMI, and then that goes straight into an HDMI game broadcaster, AverMedia game broadcaster. Yeah, I can do weird transitional things. Pretty cool. Woo! Can put borders on them. Change the color. Holy shit! These guys pack a punch. I ain't not using this thing. Natalia's not too bad at this. Hey, Red Screens, welcome back. Nice to see ya. I was wondering where you ran off to last time. Probably went to bed or something. Although I'm really bad at this mission. I don't remember doing this much on 00 in a while. Hey, look, body armor. Sweet. I mean, welcome back, Red Screens. You scared the shit out of me, Natalia. That's fine, fair enough. Nice. Got a headshot through the bush. Alright. Looked everywhere trying to get a timer like that. Honestly, it took me just one random day on eBay to try to find the thing. They actually don't really show up. Plus, you have to plug it into this analog AV mixer. So, I mean, if you're trying to look for the exact one I have, you're probably going to want to look for something other than what I'm currently using. Just because it has to be plugged straight into this thing. It's proprietary, really. Whoa, there you are. Wow, she's being badass right now. I forgot to reset this timer. Every time I do that, there we go. Tell you what, I could probably do something crazy, like get something that has just a straight green screen on it and run it through it and set the timer up to like maybe 10, 15, like an hour, however long you want, and post it to YouTube if you want to just use a green screen effect on top of it. Like a chroma key. I mean, that's the only way I can really see, like, getting, like... Oh, I ran out of ammo. Good. Good, good. Or just run all of your live streams through a VCR. And then play it on tape later. Excuse me. I just heard a bunch of people dropping, so... I'm sure Natalie has everything. Maybe, but that's alright. You don't have to. I don't know. I mean, I need to find a source that I can plug into this that does nothing but green, first of all. So, I mean, I could just look up in the sky and GoldenEye. I don't know. There. Use the chroma key. Oh shit! Oh shit! Was not prepared for that. I meant to get these fuckers out. Oh, I threw it off the bridge! I threw it off the bridge! Die, bitch! Die, bitch! Just run through that? Oh shit. Oh shit, I was not prepared. Was not prepared. Sounds like she dropped Natalia killed her! That's okay, Natalia. You can just keep running around like a fucking child while I'm just dying three times in a row. God damn! Whoa. Alright. How about she's just my... The thing is, you can't really tell the difference between the guards who attack you or attack her. Where are these fuckers? Oh, well, that would be the drone. Oh! Sorry if I hurt anyone's ears. Oh, man. Sweet. Okay, that's. I blew up the box next to it. Good for me. Oh, nice. Thank you, Natalia. Man, this is the only time in the game that you're just like, Natalia. Hell yeah. Because the next mission is the control, and she's just a fucking nightmare. Even though it's like she's the same, she holds a magnum the whole time, doesn't use it. She's just a bitch. So useless. Unless you're playing jungle. There you are. Is that it? That ain't it. It's like barely noticeable. Hi. Nice. Thanks, Natalia. Man, she's very useful. Oh, there you are. Wow, I got a surplus of ammo. Okay, so body armor doesn't quite need it yet, so I'll keep that in mind. Oh. That's probably a half body armor anyway. Where is she? There you are. Hi. You know the stage? Did you kill him? Oh, hi. Oh my God. What are you doing? There you are. Blown up. Like a boss. Nice, nice. All right, so here comes my most dreaded part of it. Let's put some mines down here. Get over here, bitch. Watch this. Not the time. Oh, that I was. Oh no. Take her out. Take her out, Natalia. Take her out. Take her out. Natalia, you got this. You got this. You got this. Natalia, you don't got this. Oh no. Oh. Man, the one time I actually need her. Where's that body armor? I went too far. Shit, shit. All right. So the plan moving forward is to take cover and hope Natalia can not suck. Ah, Pleased. Oh, it's a full body armor too. That's actually much better than I thought it would be. Sweet. Oh! Forgot about you. Nice. Nice. All right, where are you? There you are. Where is that turret? There you are. My hands are all sweaty. This is not pleasant. I'm not gonna argue with myself over. This is where a bunch of grenades come into play. Alright. Fucking really? There's three of them? Oh. Fuck this. I'm fucked, man. There's no way I'm doing this. Maybe if I didn't get rid of the. Oh, unlucky, huh? Intense concentration! Hi, Natalia. There's no way you could do that! There's a never-ending swarm of them. Once you kill one, another one spawns. Or it clones itself. That's strange. There we go. I wanna fuck with it. There we go, that's better. Sorry, I'm just took a little break for a sec. Just checking up on things. Anyway, hi. You know, Natalia, of all times for you to be completely useless. Thank you, Natalia. See, like, why couldn't you just do that earlier? Very selective AI. I see bullets flying through that. Go back a little bit. There we are. What does that leave us at? Ooh, full health! Hell yeah, I haven't seen that in a while. Ready to kick some ass. Intense concentration. Come at me, bras. Broskies, where are ya? I guess Natalia sees him before I do. Oh, nice. That means this guy. Alright, ran out of body armor. Not a problem. Cool. I'm gonna conserve some of that AR ammo. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. Lovely, sweet dream. Let's do this shit. Alright, ready for this shit? Go! Come on! There you are. Yeah, direct hit. Nice. Oh. Where's the grenade launcher? Did she not drop it? Ah, there it is. Can use that to my advantage. Well, let's see. What's B2? Oh, Bunker 2? You can't beat it? Really? Well, just do what I did and wait with the knives and stuff. That's how I did it. Oh. Naughty boy. Hey, Natalia. This ain't the time. Fuck. I don't know who you're shooting at, but as long as it killed someone, I don't care. Thanks for the nade. I'll be collecting that in a minute. I don't know. Really, the trick to Bunker 2 is just to not get seen. Who are you? You know what? I'm not. No, I don't care. I stood in his line of fire. Thanks for the grenade. I'm really just getting hand grenades handed to me. This looks like the caves level. Don't know if I ever made that correlation. You know what? Fuck it. I can't drop down there. Going this way. Let's go, go, go. Surprise, motherfucker. I like how that box never exploded, yet I still got the objective. Alright, so what to do? Escort Natalia to the Janus base. Well, you know what I'm gonna do? And here's the shitter. When the first enemy you encounter is a drone gun, that takes 2 HP away. You know you're in for a fucking... Wait, does it shoot at me if I'm this far back? Are you fucking joking? I can open it from here. Awesome. Oh, shit. I like how the VCR effect is different depending on what color. That's strange. That's weird. Freaking hate these motherfuckers. I fed up with this world. There he is. Sweet. Not bad, not bad, not a bad start. Cool, cool. James, you were wonderful! Yeah, you were great too, Natalia, in the fucking jungle where you were actually worth something. Oh, that might be the problem. There's a light on over there. Hold on. Sorry, obsessive compulsive disorder. Is she gonna open that fucking door? Jesus. There we go. Trying to beat this on. Secret Agent is not that hard, to be quite honest. Actually, even doing Agent is hard. You know what? Let's be honest. It's the Aztec level I'm actually more worried about than, oh my god, grenades. It's really the Aztec when I do get around to it that I'm really dreading. See, they have an instant. I'm fucked in this level already. Like. Wow. Usually they kill themselves, which is annoying. Whatever. Okay. This might end up being like the train. I'm now just realizing. Oh, thank you very much for the follow, Credence K or Reno. I'm sorry. Really, really sorry. I totally fucked that up. But thank you so much for the follow. I was not paying attention. God, why are you always mispronouncing names, Dylan? Gosh. The fact that this hasn't bothered any of the guards amazes me. That might be the sweet spot. I didn't get hit yet. Good. Shiver me timbers, man. Wow, you're really dumb. All right. Aha, you can't fucking get me. Just gotta let them. I think if I just. If I. No, that didn't work. Okay, cool. I probably planned ahead of that. I'm so bad at this. Well, all right. I love it when they twirl around when they die. I don't care. I'm gonna go get your body armor because I fucking desperately need that. I think it's in this level. I love the roll, but it's also pretty troll. Yeah. I'm down with that, homie. Oh, hi. Here, but don't really trust myself, so. I can't climb a fucking flight of stairs. Somehow that explosion killed that guy in there. That was weird. The fucking barrel roll. I know what you're talking about. Oh my god, there's more? I didn't even know those were there! I did decently for a bit there. It's okay. This fucking level. That's a good indication right there. I'm obviously not hitting it. There we go. Thank you. Let's do this shit. Come on, bitch, let's go. Can you believe it? I still use the inverted aim scheme. I do that on every game that I play, even if it's a mouse and keyboard. And I think that's almost a direct result of playing this game. I don't know how many I killed there, but a lot of people. But I grew up using upright, so that's yeah, that's interesting. I don't think I've met a single person. I don't think I've met a single person who uses the invert. Besides myself. I remember how much it fucked with me when my brother rented The World Is Not Enough on N64. Because I was like, what? That was the first instance I ever got of the reverse pitch. I know the settings in this game allow that, but I never knew what it meant. Huh, I didn't know that. Is there a specific advantage or disadvantage to it, or is it just a preference? Oh, okay. All I know is if I kill Boris in this, he fucking gets pissed. This level, man. God damn. That was really bad. It's a poor excuse for gaming. There we go. And then I'm gonna summon a bunch of people. Flickering textures. All right. Do I have any nades? No, I don't. Oh, I forgot I placed those. Nice. All right, anyway. That's probably gonna kick me in the ass later. Did I even destroy it? Probably not. All you had to do was let the mine hit the wall and everything would have fucking crumbled just as planned. But no, I have to jump the gun and hit A and B together really fast in sequence, so I fucking lose time. You're a piece of shit. Ah! Very rookie mistake. Alright. And I guess, since I already blew them up, did he drop a pistol here, and did I pick it up, or I don't even know. Okay. Well. Time for the moment we've all been waiting for. Literally the reason why people quit this game. Come on, bitch. Let's do this. Yeah, I know. So that's cool. You stop it. Okay, so the guys without... I learned this. The guys without hats shoot Natalia. The guys with hats shoot you. That's at least what I remember. So I'm not concerned about the guys with hats so much as I'm concerned about assholes like this guy. Good on me. Every time. Whenever I played this game, it used to be on Agent, so... Every time I forget about that one too. What is wrong with me? Come on. Here's a speedrun stat. Just keep hitting start, because the more you do it, the faster his hand goes. Ah, they're gonna blow themselves up. Yes! Oh, no death sounds? Ooh, that's not good. That means there are more of them. How did I not kill any of these two guys right here? This is the part that always screws with me. Do it. swear there's four guys. Ah, oh, one's just oblivious to the world. Okay. Give me the ammo. It's like he pulls a gun on you and shoots it at you, and then if you retaliate and shoot back at him, Natalie gets pissed off at you. It's like, good riddance, what did he do? He fucking pointed a gun at my face. Where are these two guys that didn't see me? So whoever beat the world record of GoldenEye beat that faster than I could beat this level in 00 Agent. Just want to put that into perspective. Good, I like it when that thing hits him, because then it aggroes these guys who are, like, in the shadows. Double a record for this level is 405. Good! I know I got a little bit to work on, but I'm sure this will be my personal best. Same on this side. Oh shit! Okay. Alright, here comes shitstorm number... attempt number two. What I meant to say. Whew. I heard typing! What is up with this game? Oh my god, really? Did I forget to do something? Damn, his hand does come in super fast. Ah, there we go. Okay. Oh no, this is not gonna end well. Bramper, bramper, damp. By the way, these are Sony PVM monitors. Look at them. God. Hate this part. What? Good. I'm fine with them shooting that fucking glass. They're never getting through it. Shut up! Go fuck yourself! Shit. Just fucking get it, dude! I'm tired of waiting for this shit. It's those guys who break the glass. Oh my god. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Cool. Did I just kill Natalia? My bombs exploded, Natalia! Fuck! Thank you for the follow, Cree Brennan 92. Thank you. But fucking goddamn! I'm a little salty. Fucking hate it when that shit happens. Oh, this is going marvelous. I have to check up on those bullet holes next time. Attention. I'm just checking, is Geek Boy still here? Geek Boy, will you please stand up? Will the wheel Geek Boy please stand up? Andrew, where are you? Yes, why? I don't know, because I actually was going to say something, but I cannot remember now. I was probably just going to shit talk you, to be honest. Big Shot. I love you. Nice. Okay. Peak Boy, I love you. That ship is sick. Oh, good. Nah, Geek Boy's a good friend of mine. He just loves, he loves being called Geeky Poo. Count of three again. There we go. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just throwing mines on your computers, on your servers. Thank you for the ammo. I know, you're invincible. Is that the only body armor in the stage? I think there's one more location, but that could only be on secret or regular agent. Hi. Oh my god, I just realized. Well, I'll figure something out. Oh, this is gonna be impossible. I just realized what I did. I forgot to go into the rooms. Oh god, there's one thing on each side. Thank you. Can you hurry this up, Natalia? I'm running out of ammo. Okay, cool. Thank you. Awesome. I'm gonna go do the things that I meant to do, but I didn't actually do. Suicide. That was a good run too if I hadn't fucked up and forgotten to do that thing. That's okay. We can do it again. That wasn't too bad. I'm actually really excited because I was all like, woo! Alright, good, good, good. Not bad. Could it be worse? I had to adjust my ears, sorry. Cool, I got a hand grenade. Awesome. There's no way in there. I think there's body armor in there, though. I love beating Boris every time. He's a slowpoke motherfucker. Awesome. Sweet. Now the only person I have to worry about is this fucker. Alright. 48 minutes on this level, I just noticed that. Wow. Alright, I got that. Now let's actually do this. Not fuck up like a moron. How much health do I have? It'll get me by, but... God damn it, Natalia. Don't glitch out on me again. Thank you, come on. You. All right, nice and easy, just as we planned. Let's go. All right, yep, well, stop it. Thank you. And how, why, where, from, where, wow, I didn't see that guy. I don't care, I don't care, just fucking cool, just stop the satellite from firing. I just didn't see that guy coming down the stairs, apparently. I'm doing a really, really poor job this time. I mean, as long as it's my health that's being taken out, it doesn't really matter. Fuck. Oh my god. I don't know who's shooting at me and how, but whatever. Every time I stand here, there's someone just stops and shoots at me. Which is fine, like, I think that's good, because that just takes... one enemy out of the equation. Oh my god. Oh my god, really? That's real nice, Natalia. Need to help me out here. You got a gun in your hand. Start shooting. Damn. That was really close. I don't know what happened there. I didn't realize how much shots I was taking. Really boring to watch at this point. I'm sure. All right. I'm glad. It's because there's always something going on. GoldenEye, there's never really much bullshit that you have to deal with. It's just like you're right there in the game and there's always some weird shit going on. Especially with the AI. The AI is so random, it's amazing. There's always something new. There's a new experience to be had every time you play a level. Come to think of it, I don't really know too many first-person shooters outside of like Perfect Dark and GoldenEye that like do a level-to-level system. A lot of other first-person shooters are very streamlined. The levels are very linear. I don't know. But then again, I don't play things like Call of Duty, so. Pretty sure levels exist in there, in those games. But other than that, I don't know. Come on, Natalia, let's go. Love the sound. I just love the sound of that. Those guys just killing themselves. It's the best. I didn't get any hand grenades out of it, but you know, I probably would have accepted that over, you know, the lack of damage I took, which always seems to happen whenever I get to that part. So. This might be the run. As long as no assholes shoot through the wall at me, I should be fine. Thank you. I like how those guys are like, oh shit, there's Bond. Let's do these because I probably forget them later. Motherfucker, dude. I can't see what I'm aiming at. There we go. Go. Do not many people stream this game? I don't know if I've ever actually gone on Twitch and looked up this particular game. Not bad, not bad for health. All right, that guy's just gonna switch over to the other side. He shot me over here, so I'm just gonna go over here instead. Oh my, when's the glass gonna break? That's all I'm scared of, is the glass. I could care less about these guys coming down the stairs. It's the glass assholes. I hate it when they choose that head for this level because it looks like they have black hats when they really don't. Oh, this is gonna be a little tricky. Bond, get out of here, Natalia! Go, 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 go. Cool, cool. There was no glass for some reason. That guy was shooting at me for like 10 minutes. Alright. Nope, don't want to go there. want to make sure Natalia's okay. A is complete. Awesome. C is complete as well. Now all they need to do is finish the fucking mission. That's simple enough. Just get to the end. I don't care about the story shit. Just get to the end. Fuck it. Yes! And only 1 hour, 1 minute, 32 seconds, and point whatever. I have a text message. No. All right. Caverns. I'm glad they give me the ZMG right at the beginning. The only hard thing about this particular mission is, like, the scientists blow up at the end. Whatever. It's not my fault these dumbasses were here. Get out of here. All right. Well, that went well, I guess. Ammunition situation is. Look at that. Nice. Ooh, this is not good. Yes. Yeah, let's just not do anything as my friends are getting shot in the face. So close. It's all because I wasn't being very smart with my... So far, so good. Where is that guy? There he is. I don't care about you if you're not. The only thing I care about you is you getting caught in the explosions. Anything else, I don't give a fuck. You can wander around and be an idiot. All right. Okay. How's everyone doing? It's kind of been intense concentration for the last 10 minutes. Whatever. All right. So I need to lure these guys out because the fucking scientists back there will blow up otherwise, because if I go waltzing in there, they're gonna start throwing grenades and shit and killing everybody. Whoa. That was a nice try, buddy. Stupid scientists. Not a good idea. See, they just threw grenades. Exactly, that's what I'm concerned about. That shit, that's annoying. Ugh. Turns into this thing. And out comes two AR-33 assault rifles. Isn't that neat? Would be neat. I could fucking not kill everybody. Jesus. Alright. Time. Let's look at the stats. Damn, I've done pretty well so far, ever since the start of the stream yesterday. Not bad, not bad. But I might call it a day. because I'm a little tired and this is frustrating. I might give it one more attempt. Whoops, my bad. Didn't mean to do that. If you heard that, my bad. Anyway. Let's try it one more time. If I don't... And we're back to another episode of The Analog Man.
Hello, Linkamoto.
I was actually almost calling it quits, but, I figure I'm gonna try it again. See if this is any luckier. Just, I'm so fucking annoyed by those. Anytime I ever try to attempt this mission, something like that happens to those scientists back there. Because it's nothing but fuel tanks and shit. That you can just shoot at it and it blows up. Explosive barrels. Anyway, welcome to the stream. Glad to have you back. Wow, this already. Let's try this one more time. Whoops, that was the B button. At least this isn't like the control. That one sucks. I'm so glad to get that one out of behind me. Guys with the ARs always fuck with me. I'm fucking with you. That's what I thought. Get out of here! I muted my mic, my bad. Yes, these levels are somber. Whoa, don't run out in front of people like an idiot. Where the fuck do I live? Why does every time I try to disable that whole censorship thing, it doesn't work? I live in, freaking Colorado, Denver. What about you? I might actually, I don't know. Denver? What's going on? What do you mean? Something's going on at DIA. Like the fucking, are you talking about those conspiracies? About the fucking end of the world or something? The New World Order? Oh, are you talking about the one with the sword and the rainbow? The Nazi guy with the mask and the sword? That shit's awesome, dude. It's a mural. I mean, it's just a painting. I mean... And then on the other side, it's like all happy. Like, you don't, it's like a rainbow and then it continues to the other side. Truce, the planings, the Nazi sign runways. Oh my god, yeah. That fuck. No, that's the Denver. It's for the Denver Broncos, dude. I don't know, dude. I don't. Anyway. I think I'm actually gonna call it quits here. I have an obligation to fulfill. I just got a text message and I actually have to get the fuck out of here real quick. So. Yes. Sorry. I have to cut the stream short. Sorry, guys. Apologize. But, I'll see you guys on Saturday. Around 2:30, 3. Denver time. If you guys want to come by, that'll be... I don't know. Yeah, you too, Linkamoto. I think that's how you pronounce it. I read it later when I rewatched the stream. I'm like, shit, I'm an idiot. But yeah, Linkamoto, nice to meet you. Thanks for following. Thanks for everybody else. Thanks for dropping by. And have a wonderful day, everyone. See ya.